And before we go to break, here's a look at what's for dinner tonight. It's a turkey and broccoli crepe recipe. If you would like this recipe, just head to our website, news8000.com. More news is coming up after the break. We'll be right back.